I cannot say I prefer singing or acting. This is real different, but the fact is I would never get away from music. It's impossible. Having a success like I had, I was 14, and suddenly have a weird life like this and being treated not like a normal person, you just kind of forgot who you really are, and, you know, the real sensation, the real emotion, and the real relation with the people. And since 6 months I live here, I just kind of found myself again.
I think Vanessa's a very intense young lady, and I think she's extremely talented, and it was really, I think it was a very big learning process for the both of us, because she wasn't really used to working like this, I think maybe as intense, I learned a lot about working with an artist, you know, because usually I work with myself. You know, I worked with Madonna, but that was a quick thing, and I've worked with some other people, but it was never a whole record. So I learned a lot about, you know, producing, about working with an artist. But this music was really, really tailored for her. I tried to tailor the tunes. For instance, I tried to get inside of her mind, I tried to spend a lot of time with her and see what she was thinking, what she was feeling.
I know that when Lenny wrote those lyrics, he always think not about lyrics and songs, but about what I could want to say and something that is close to me and who could be my own story.
Well, that's great. I mean, I think it's great that this is going to be her debut in America and other parts of the world. You know, I think people are slowly learning who she is. You know, she's been getting a lot of press lately, as I've seen. But I think she's going to be an exciting new artist for the whole world, you know. I believe in her very much. I mean, you know, I'm the cat that made the album, and I really stand behind it. And there was a lot of love put into this album, a lot of care and a lot of hard work from everybody. Maybe people don't hear, don't know, you know, but there was a lot that went into this album.
I was singing before, but that was a very different kind of singing. And I really wanted to, you know, work hard on it to, how do you say, improve yourself. But singing in English is so, it's so musical that I loved it. I loved it, yeah.
In all these records, and even though they're all different styles, from the Beatles to, say, Aretha Franklin, it's a different thing, but they all had a certain sound. And that had a lot to do with the gear that was used at that time. We come from the old school of recording. We record our music through all tubes and through all tube amplifiers, and not just the gear, it's Henry's know-how.
I'll always remember those magic moments, because this is like this. That was only magic moments. That was hard, of course, and an album is not an easy thing to do. And each time I was like, you know, a little mouse, watching him, watching them, all the musicians, Henry the engineer. I would never forget this 2 or 3 months of recording.